Hello and welcome back to The Force Unleashed. I'm really hoping that the story is starting to pick up a bit, as I've said before. Now, of course, he's on his own. Darth Vader is secretly working with him, so it is still working out a bit. But I am hoping to see, like, Skykiller turning into more of a character, because he's still kind of a wet blanket.
Alert! Specimen containment field in Sector 10 has malfunctioned. Nearby squads are ordered to investigate.
Okay. How do I leave? What's with the gas? I'm guessing the gas is to kill me off, or to, like... discourage me? Okay, I need to leave, right? Okay. How do I leave? That's strange. So I'm assuming I'm supposed to, like, quickly find an exit. Oh. That made it dissipate. Okay. That was weird.
Check out that noise. I think Lord Vader's experiment just got loose.
Fire!
His experiment. Okay.
Security breach in Sector 9. Subject 1138 has escaped. Send blasters to kill.
Forget the specimen. We've got to get out of here.
You can set blasters to not kill in the Star Wars universe? I was not aware that was a thing in the Star Wars universe. I thought that was a Star Trek thing. Imperial Evil Trooper. That's new. There we go.
Alert! Ship navigation systems have malfunctioned. Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've set the empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all the witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Oh, I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of time to reach the ship before it hits that star.
All crew members are advised to secure...
Oh no, the subtitles interrupted itself. Oh jeez. Oh boy. Okay. That kinda got me killed. Instead of them. Purge troopers.
Alert! Ship navigation systems have malfunctioned. Repeat, ship navigation systems have malfunctioned.
Proxy, what did you just do?
I've set the Empirical on a collision with a nearby star.
You what?
It seemed like the quickest way to wipe out all the witnesses. Lord Vader did clearly specify that no one must know of your existence.
Oh, I knew you were still trying to kill me.
No, no. Not yet, anyway. You should have plenty of
What's
time to
yellow?
Reach the ship before it hits that star.
Okay. Plenty of time, you say. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow! Who's shooting me? Oh. Hi. There we go, stupid shadow troopers. Shadow troopers. That's kinda silly and dumb. Thank you. Ooh, health restore.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
Oh, that's not good.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. It hastens so.
Oh boy. Power Crystal Laudrian. Ooh. Increased ability to deflect and reflect fast plasma bolts. Definitely getting that. Oh boy, that's a big boy. It's like the war machine of stormtroopers. Ow! Oh boy. No. No. God damn it. Oh, I wish I had some sort of health regeneration. Oh boy, there he is again. So he's supposed to be a droid, or what's up with that guy? I feel like I might have forgotten to look at my health bar there. I'm sorry. This is, that is not it.
All escape pods have been jettisoned. Empty. Await further orders.
Well, I'm leveling up.
Proxy, did you launch the pods?
Of course, Master. In haste.
Surrender at one.
No! Ow. There he is. Again. Priority changed. There he is. Oh boy. Why was he low health before? I don't get that. Okay, maybe we just check the leveling up thing. Oh, I forgot I have Force Lightning. I kind of forgot I have Force Lightning. Oops. Not even been that long since I recorded last. So that's kind of... that's on me. Sif Saber Smash. Okay. Okay. Where is he? Ow. Oh, he's a robot, so he doesn't like... he doesn't like the Force Lightning. Ow! Oh boy, 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 oh boy.
Hurry! We're rapidly approaching the sun.
Juno!
The traitor died with the rest of us. Don't let him reach her.
Do we want to save Juno? I guess we do! Guys. Oh, there she is.
Vader said you're dead. But you came back. I've been branded a traitor to the Empire.
It doesn't matter. I don't care about any of that. I'm leaving the Empire behind.
So Juno might want to join the rebellion, but we're still kind of loyal to Vader, though, so I'm not sure, like...
No sign of any pursuit. We're already light years away from any Imperial forces.
Then what's wrong?
We have the entire galaxy in front of us. And yet, for the first time in my life, I don't know where to go. I hope you have a plan.
We need to rally the Emperor's enemies. And I need to find someone that can teach me the things that Vader couldn't.
Sounds like we're still hunting Jedi.
Yeah, technically,
and
I guess.
I think I know one that might still be alive.
General Kota?
Yes. When I fought him, he said it'd be part of my future. Well, let's hope he was right. Head to Nar Shaddaa.
Oh, it's Kyle Katarn, is it? Nar Shaddaa. Smuckers. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Princess Leia, it's an honor to have a senatorial observer.
Yeah,
you can drop the charade, Captain Stern. We both know I was sent here as a hostage to keep my father from speaking out against the Empire.
Then we both understand the situation, Senator. If your father keeps his mouth shut, I'll keep you out of harm's way. If not, you'll become the unfortunate victim of a Wookiee uprising. These slaves are mindless brutes, you know.
Show me to my quarters.
As you wish, Princess.
I like his uniform. I always liked the Imperial uniform. Very naval.
General Kota.
I paid for this table, so whoever you are, get lost.
I've tracked you across the galaxy from Nar Shaddaa to Ziast.
Who are you? Bounty hunter.
Not exactly, but I think we can help each other out, Jedi.
I'm no Jedi now. Hmm? Not since this.
I don't need your eyes, just your mind and everything you know about fighting the Empire.
Well, nobody fights the Empire and wins, boy.
What's that over there? He's in that area.
You better hope you're wrong about that, General.
There he is, over there.
Stop right there.
Oh, it's blue now.
Juno, we're gonna need a pickup outside the vapor room right now.
I'm on my way.
Okay, we're gonna have to do that next time. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Ragnar Place. I hope you join me for more of this next time. Until then, bye.